The other big headline today, lots of confusion over the status of Baptist Health hospitals in our area.
That's right. Earlier today, Baptist posted on social media that it's at maximum capacity and emergency centers reached a critical point. Well, now it's walking that back, saying it's not true. News 4 Jax reporter Jim Pigott begins our coverage tonight. So, Jim, what's really going on at the hospital?
Well, the hospital now says it's not at capacity. And that statement that they put out earlier, well, that just wasn't authorized and it should not have gone out. Just a little bit ago, they put out a new statement. I want to read you parts of that. In that statement, it says Baptist apologizes for the error. And it says the intent was to convey that the emergency rooms are extremely busy due to COVID-19 and the surge. And if you don't have a life-threatening condition, and you go to the emergency room, you could be waiting for hours at a time. We've been showing you that this week. Now, I did check with other hospitals in the area, like UF Health, St. Vincent's, and Mayo, and they are all telling me that they're busy, but they're not at capacity. Still, we do have some new numbers for you from Baptist Hospital about the number of COVID cases. I want to give those to you. Today, Baptist says it has 433 COVID patients in the hospital. 91 of them are in the ICU. At Wilson's Children's Hospital, 15 were admitted, with 4 of them in the ICU. Yesterday, Baptist received 73 new COVID patients at all of its locations, and 2 of them were children. And the numbers at UF Health, well, they've gone down slightly. 188 patients with COVID, 52 in the ICU. Now, coming up all new at 6 o'clock, you're talking about the situations in the emergency rooms and the hospitals, but there are still long lines and long waits at those testing centers. Coming up, we're going to ask the city, why are they opening up more sites? We're trying to get answers. We'll have that for you at 6. For now, we're live at Baptist Medical Center on the South Bank. Jim Pigott, Channel 4, the local station.